authority, territory. And God wants to do that to us today. He wants to enlarge our territory. And it says here, oh, thou what has blessed me indeed, and enlarge my coast, and that thy hand might be with me, and that thou wouldest keep me from evil, that it may not grieve me. And God granted him that which he requested. And God will do the same for you, and God will do the same for me. He will do exactly what he said that he would do. And I just thank God, because while he was having me study this, it also came to me that you got to take the limits off. I remember when I first got old enough to have my own bank account, they began to explain certain things to me. And they said that they was going to give me a limit of what I could use. And you can't go over that limit. You'll be in trouble. You'll be paying a little extra money from what you're supposed to do. So they let you know that you can only do the limits. But when you got your account out and you started buying things and you started seeing things come up, you knew when you were supposed to stop. And if you didn't, you were in trouble. So I may try. I can't stand having to give more than I'm supposed to. So I will try to make sure that I always, always did not go over that limit. But here, it's just the opposite. It says, you the limit, you can't go any further or beyond that certain point, is what he was saying to me, the man at the bank. But I made sure that when I took whatever it was that I brought, that it was never went over that. And I thank God. I thank God for that. He taught me that when I was still probably in my late teens. But I thank God, because here it's saying, release me, set me free, and don't have any kind of boundaries at all. And God is saying to us, I'm not like that man in the bank. I'm not like him. But with me, there is no limit. There is no limit. And that's one thing I like about him, Brother Victor. He don't put no limits there. Hallelujah. And I thank God for that. Hallelujah. And the Lord began to speak to me. And for years, I used to go, believe it or not, I was working 3 jobs at a time. Reuben was my younger brother, so he might not know that, but the older sisters and brothers do know that. And I would always, always try to get those 3 jobs. I would be running in the door, American frozen food, and one at one school and one at another school, just trying to make it. And sometimes the clock would go to 8. And when it went to 8, that means you're being docked. And oh, I'd be running, trying not to get that 8 minutes in. But I thank God, because God spoke to me, and he said to me, he said, Catherine, he said, I know you tried hard. You tried hard, but you always had a limit. And I don't want you having all these limits anymore. I brought you up a little bit higher than that. He said, just put your trust in me. Put your trust in me. And he spoke this to me. And he said, there's going to be no limits. No limits. If you go to the store and you want something, I want you to get it. Stop doubting yourself and saying you can't do this and saying you can't do that. I am your God. I am your God. And what you want, you can have it. You can have it. There's no limit. There is no limit. And I thank God for that, because I began to listen. I began to listen, and I started going into stores. And now, if I see a dress and I want that dress, I thank God that I can get that dress, Sister Kathy. I can get it. There's no limits with God. There's no boundaries with God. And I thank him and I praise him. I remember when we would go in restaurants to eat, I would always try to get the clam strips, because they weren't that much. fine shrimps. You better get yourself some real shrimps. And I got the real shrimps. I got the real shrimps, and there's a big difference in the taste. And I just thank God, because God is good. He's my daddy. He's my father. I can ask him anything. He said, if you need something, ask, and I will give it to you. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. I praise his name. I praise his name. I praise his name. There is no limit with God. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. I tell you,